Good morning.
Can you please give me your PIQ? Yeah. Good morning and be seated. Mr. Ravanjan Mahapatra. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you?
Fine, sir.
Okay. Actually, let me introduce ourselves first. I'm going to put questions to you from HR background related to your personal informations and all. And he is Mr. Sadanand. He is going to put you questions from banking, INS, and your academical subject knowledge. And he is Mr. Atulya. He is going to put questions from current affairs and a little bit of banking, INS business. So is that so? And we have already introduced ourselves to you. So right now, I'd like to hear from you about yourself. Can you please say something about yourself?
Sir, my name is Prabhanjan Mahapatra. Yes. I am from Angul, Odisha. I completed my graduation and post-graduation from Angul Government College in physics. And I am the youngest one of our family. My father is a electrical worker and in PWD, but now he is retired. And mother is a clerk in forest department.
Anything else you'd like to say? Okay. I was expecting to hear about your hobbies, your strengths and weaknesses, your extracurricular activities, your areas of interest. I would like to hear about those things also.
Hobbies are nothing like extra, like, but listening to whenever I am free, I like to listen to songs and
listening music is your hobby.
And to watch movie stories from YouTube.
If I ask you name three strengths and three weaknesses of yours, can you please tell me what are your three strengths and weaknesses?
Are I am hardworking and I can tolerate stress, sir. I am not angry very late, and I work for this problem very positively, sir.
So you are a hard working person and you are better at handling stress.
Yes, sir.
And you are a good communicator.
Yes, sir.
Okay. What are your weaknesses?
Weakness, sir. Communication, sir. I want to express but can't express that things.
The other weaknesses?
So I can't think.
Okay, if you think that you are a hard worker, you can handle your stress properly. What is your third strength?
Yes, sorry, sir.
What is your third strength you talked about?
Third strength, sir, can positively.
You're very positive minded.
Positive.
Okay. So, and your weakness is you cannot express properly communications.
Yes, sir.
Okay, what are you doing to improve your weakness to make it
weakness, sir? I am trying to communicate in English with people like my roommates, my seniors, sir, and trying.
What is communication according to you?
According to me, sir, communication means whenever my opposite asks me some question, I can communicate or can express what I am thinking properly.
So do you think your strong point, hard working and your stress handling ability are going to help you as a banker?
Yes, sir.
How?
Sir, in bank, there is a lot of work as PO and I can solve them with my hard working, sir. And stress, sir, as I am not angry.
We are living in a smart era. We need smart people.
Yes, sir.
So do you think that you should be a smart worker than being a hard worker?
Yes, sir. I will try to be a smart worker through my hardworking abilities.
How do you differentiate hard workers and smart workers? What is the kind of difference?
Sir, in my opinion, hard worker means whenever you set a goal, you have to achieve it in very hard. You have to achieve this goal. And smart work means, sir, you will find how to clear it in very quick, sir.
Smart. Okay, you talked about your stress handling ability as a strong point of use. Can you please define, can you please explain that, how do you stress your handle?
Stress, sir.
What is your approach
for stress? Approach, sir, stress, I can explain in my home experience, sir. As I was doing post-graduation, I was also giving tuitions to high school students at morning. And after that, as my mother is a working person, and my elders, brother also working, and sisters are getting married, I have to help them in first cooking for lunch. Then I have dropped him to office, then come, then doing my study for banking. Then I again bring her to home for lunch. Then after some rest, then I again dropped him to office. Sir, then.
Yes, sir. Talking about the physical stress. I'm talking about the stress, the work stress, because banking jobs are really very much stressful these days. Do you think so?
Stressful, sir. I think there is a lot of work, and you have to manage.
That is why I'm asking. How do you handle stress? You talked about the physical stress you undertake because of the lack of people in your home. All are engaged with their works. So I'm talking about the work stress, the mental stress.
Mental stress are listening to music.
Okay. What are your areas of interest? In which areas that you have interest?
Interest, sir. As after nothing, sir, any interest.
Okay. What are your extracurricular activities?
Nothing, sir. No extracurricular.
You don't have any extracurricular activities? Tell me about, you are a science graduate. You have graduated,
sir,
in
physics, sir.
2017.
17,
science.
Sir.
Any honor subject, any special subject that you have graduated?
Physics, sir.
Physics.
Yes, sir.
And you have completed your post graduation in 2019.
Yes, sir.
So what have you been doing after 2019?
I am preparing for a banking.
Competitive exam.
Banking job, sir.
Okay. Don't you feel that you have your educational background which demands a different sector, because you are a science graduate?
Yes, sir.
And you have got scientific knowledge and all.
Yes, sir.
So you better focus on other career options which are more relevant to your educational background. Why banking? What, sir, made you decide to be a part of this banking industry?
Sir, I decided to be a part of bank industry because, sir, I want a job, sir, first.
When did you decide?
Sir, after graduation.
On,
sir,
banking career?
After graduation.
Why?
Yes, sir.
Why? Why did you take that decision?
Sir, after graduation, I decided to, because, sir, I think to...
Because prior to graduation, the ethics says that, sir, prior to graduation, is a specialization course. So you are going to learn something on a special basis.
Yes, sir.
So prior to graduation, you need to think about what type of career that you are going to form professionally.
Yes,
so you need to educate yourself in that way.
Yes, sir.
So how do you gone for economics, commerce, or any sort of finance courses? Then you would have been a very good suitable candidate as far as your educational background is concerned for banking. But you had graduated in science.
Sir, though I am graduated in science, but I can handle.
Well, I'm talking about the decision actually. I'm talking about your decision.
Yes, sir.
What made you to take such decision to try for banking as a career of yours?
Sir, after graduation, there is a career counseling in our college. Then our teacher said, after graduation, there is this you can go to this. And I decided bank because banks.
If in banking, other than the economics, finance, or commerce, no graduates are allowed. For example,
yes,
if I say,
yes, sir.
Then what are the other career options available for you, or you are looking for?
Looking for, sir.
Apart from banking, do you have any other career option?
Sir, teachership, sir.
Teachership?
Yes, sir.
What type of teacher?
What, sir?
Economics teacher, English teacher,
sir. Finance physics teacher, sir.
Physics teacher.
Physics teacher. Okay. If I failed to be a banker, then I decided to. Then I will think to become a teacher.
How do you think that your educational knowledge, academical knowledge, is going to help you?
In banking, sir?
In banking.
Sir, physics. No, sir, can't think that. How can I?
So you mean to say that you have spent 5 long years in graduation and post-graduation, and the kind of knowledge you gained, it's not going to help you as a banker. It doesn't have any link. It cannot help you. It is not suitable for the banking.
Sir,
this is all waste if you are joining this career.
No, sir, this is not waste, because knowledge, gaining knowledge is good, and it is not waste of time. But I have to move to banking because career, sir.
How do you think it is going to be suitable? It is going to help you as a banker. That is what my question is. How your knowledge in physics or science that you have studied for 5 long years in graduation and post-graduation will help you in banking as a bank PO?
As sir, how to solve a problem, sir, I think it will help me to understand.
What type of problems? What are the problems that you think being posted as a PO you are going to face?
PO.
What are the challenges of a PO?
Challenges are like to.
Okay, what are the challenges of the bank? These days the banks are.
Yes, sir, NPA, sir.
NPA is the
NPA, sir.
Other than NPA, is there any other challenge?
Other than. Sorry, sir.
Okay. You have said, you have listed the list of, I mean, listed some banks as your preferred banks.
Yes, sir.
So it is PNB, BOB, Canara Bank.
Yes, sir.
So why so? How do you really evaluate a bank? How do you really prefer a bank? Because your number one bank of preference is Punjab National Bank, yes, then sir. Bank of Baroda, then Canara Bank. So is there this logic? That
logic,
you have preferred these
because,
banks in order?
In IBPS, PNB is the largest bank, then BOB. I decided to, under this logic, I filled the form PNB and BOB.
PNB is the bank which has largest?
Under IBPS, sir.
Largest network?
Largest, largest in capital, sir. After SBI.
Okay. What else is the reason of your preference? PNB only because of the largest capital.
Yes, sir. Largest.
Anything
plan?
Else?
Nothing, sir.
Okay. And why BOB is the second?
BOB because it is second capital. Second.
So depending on this criteria only.
Yes, sir.
The capital they have.
Yes,
you are deciding the preference.
Yes, sir.
Why so? I mean, how is it going to help you?
Sir, capital. I think this will not. This will help me because. They have more capital and they are more strength, so they can not be go to
as a PO. Military. As a PO, this sounds as if, I mean, you have graduated in science and again choosing a career which doesn't belong, which is not suitable as for your educational background. Number two, you are choosing a bank, preferring a bank because of its capital.
Yes,
more the capital, you are preferring the bank. So it sounds little bit opportunistic or little bit selfish, don't mind to
yes,
me.
Sir, no.
So let me ask you that as a PO, provisional official, when are you going to help only those customers who are captive, who are having more capital, who are rich, and who have got maximum repaying ability? Are you going to only help them?
No, sir.
Are you not going to help the people who are needy and who are somehow not that capable enough, like the big farmers and all? Do you think that you are only going to work for those people?
No, sir. No, I will both, sir. I will help. I will prefer both, sir. Not only to those who.
But your previous answers are depicting that these are. I mean, your mindset is little bit towards capable, strong, and.
No, sir.
Rich people.
I have started to go to a bank which can.
What are the recent What are the recent news updates? Can you please share with me?
So, sir, I am not really.
What are your goals in career goals?
Career goals.
The banking is going to be your career.
Yes.
You have decided. What are your short-term goals and long-term goals?
Short-term goals, nothing this like, but I want to be a banker, and in future I want to be a senior manager in bank.
Okay. Yeah, please. Okay, another question left that really sounds very typical. Pravanjan, yes, Pravanjan,
yes,
Mahapatra.
Yes, sir.
How do you relate Pravanjan yourself to your name?
Sir, my name means Sir Wind, but I can't relate to me.
Not relate yourself to your name. Okay, okay, thank you, please.
Okay, yes, sir. Mr. Pravanjan,
Pravanjan,
right? You are from Anugul.
Anugul.
Anugul. One big aluminium company.
Yes, sir.
You know what they, what is that name?
Nalco, sir.
What is its full form?
National Aluminium Company.
Company. In which category as a PSU organization it is coming? Do you know?
It comes under Navaratna, especially. Navaratna, sir.
What are the three categories of PSUs?
Maharatna, Navaratna, Miniratna, sir.
Okay. And it is comes under? NALCO is comes under which category?
Navaratna, sir.
Navaratna. Can you tell me, as a Navaratna company, right, what is the minimum shareholder, shareholding capital, minimum share capital are there to become a Navaratna company?
Navaratna, sir, I can guess, but
okay, you can guess.
1,000 crores, I think.
Okay, it is minimum 5,000 crore.
Sir, 5.
Okay, anyway, okay, being a physics graduate,
yes, sir,
you can see nowadays BTech engineers and MBA graduates are coming to banking sector.
Yes, sir.
So do you feel that you don't have any that much of quality, that much of knowledge and background, as they are having more technical, more management skills than you? Do you feel that? How can you compete with them, sir?
No, sir, I don't feel that, because for banking I have cleared prelim and mains, sir, and it is I have cleared with my ability, and I can compete with them. With
okay, ability. Then why we hire you? Why not we hire BTech graduates and MBA graduates? Why we will hire you as a plain simple graduate?
Simple graduates are because I can work for bank with my
proper. You think you are a simple graduate? Is there any term like simple graduate?
Huh.
You are you are accepting that I am a simple graduate.
No, sorry. No.
Then what is the complex graduate?
Sorry. I did not stress on.
Okay. Yeah, please continue. Please continue.
Yes, sir.
Please continue.
Yes.
Continue.
Sir, I
told you are a simple graduate. Do you justify? Sir.
No, sir. I
only said. You don't have any technical knowledge. You don't have any management knowledge. So how can you sustain in banking sector? Because banking is a very vast sector nowadays.
Sir, management knowledge, I have little bit management knowledge, I think, because I managed to do our farewell and welcome ceremony in our graduation skill and technical skill. Though I was not like them, but in our graduation, we also have some experience in some technical area.
He just means to ask you one thing, that do you think you are underqualified?
No,
for
sir.
This post?
I am not underqualified.
Why? Why do you think that you are not underqualified?
Why, sir? Banks is hiring also graduation, and I am a graduate student, sir.
Okay. In your problematic situation, where
yes,
you failed in sometimes, then how will you overcome that problematic situation?
When I fail, sir, there are no fail, sir. Pure means pure fail. There is no any solution, sir.
Failures are coming and going. Yes, sir. Then how can you tackle all those these situations?
Yes, sir. Situation.
What preventive measures you are taking?
Prevent, sir. I will first think why I fail. Then I will work on it to not to fail in next time.
Okay. What is your first bank preference?
Sir, PNB, sir.
PNB. Okay. Recently, some banks have been merged into PNB. Hmm. Okay. What are those?
In PNB, Oriental Bank of Commerce and Union Bank.
Not Union Bank.
United
Bank. United Bank.
Yes, sir.
Where is the headquarter of United Bank?
United Bank.
And where is the headquarter of the Oriental Bank?
Sir, United Bank. Can. Oriental.
OBC?
OBC.
No idea.
Sir, okay. Can't recall.
PNB?
PNB, sir, New Delhi.
Okay. What is the difference between banker's check and demand draft?
Sir, in banker's check,
difference between check and demand draft.
Between check, banks apply, banks give this check, and can draw money from bank.
In the COVID situation, Government of India, Minister of Finance have launched some preventive measures and government yojanas. Can you name those yojanas for the public interest, for the public developments?
Public interest. I have read this, but now I am unable to recall it, sir. But
okay. Recently, ICICI Bank has launched one Forex related application. Do you know that application?
No.
Android application recently launched. Okay. For the smooth conduction of foreign exchange. Do you know what is foreign exchange?
Yes, sir.
What is that?
Foreign exchange is to convert the foreign money into Indian currency.
Okay. Suppose that you came from USA. Yes, somebody sir. Came from as an NRI, he is having certain dollars, right? Up to how much amount he can return with him, and rest amount he compulsory he has to submit into the banks.
No idea.
Okay. What is Vostro account and Nostro account?
Vostro means sir, foreign banks have account in Indian bank. But Nostro means Indian banks have their account in foreign banks.
And what is Loro account?
Loro, sir.
Okay. What is the second law of physics?
Second law of physics.
Second law, laws of motion of physics.
Second law, sir. It is the relation between force equal to mass into acceleration.
What is its formula?
F equal to ma, m into a, acceleration.
Okay. Tell me what is mudra loan and what is the limits of mudra loan?
Sir, Mudra stands for Micro Unit Development Refinance Agency, and under Mudra there are three category of loan, that is Shishu, Kishor, Tarun. Under Shishu, limit is 50,000 and Kishor 50,000 to 5 lakh and under Tarun 5 lakh to 10 lakh.
Is the agricultural comes under Mudra loan?
Yes sir.
Okay. Up to how much amount agriculture is coming under Mudra loan?
Sir.
Idea. Okay. Do you know if bank is declares today as a holiday, then which act this would be used? Some act must be there to declare a holiday for bank.
Can I guess? Yes.
Okay.
The negotiable act 1881.
What is that? And which section is that? Do you know any idea?
No.
Okay. Thank you. Done.
What is Carnot's theory of thermodynamics?
Carnot, sir.
What is inertia?
Inertia means its tendency. When it is rest, it will be rest with when there is no external force, and when it is in motion, it will be in motion. Inertia.
So, Prabhanjan Mahapatra, okay. Your father is the electrician, mother is what in forest deputation. What is this? Forest
department.
Department.
Yes.
What post is he working?
Sir, my mother is a clerk, sir.
Clerk.
Yes, sir.
Good. Okay. So just the same thing, actually, that is a physics. You are master's in physics, I think.
Sir,
MSc. MSc, you have done any physics. So whether this physics knowledge, whether can it be utilized in banking? At least some knowledge.
Proper physics which I read in books, I can't think it will help. But the physics that...
What which any person of your land, whatever you have studied, can it be put to banks use?
No, sir.
Nothing?
I don't think, but what physics creates in me can help, sir, I think.
What is that?
Sir, problem solving skills, sir. How do you manage the
problem solving skills?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So why it is taught in physics? Problem solving skills?
Problem solving skill, I think, sir, the derivation and problems they have given are to understand.
Problems means chemistry is also having problem, you solve the problem.
Mathematics
problems are there easy. I think problem solving actually in management, I think they may be teaching them how to solve the problem.
We have to also manage.
How physics, what type of problems you encounter and what you solve? How it is applicable to banking?
Banking, sir, the skills I think will help in banking.
Just tell that. How are you? So, some example.
No, sir, I
have not. What is it? Is it Newton's third law?
Third law.
That you're expecting from those areas.
That is
definitely people are going to ask you.
Every
reaction
has equal and opposite reactions.
So you have to very meticulously, very particularly, you have to prepare on these things. So whenever asked, you can answer comfortably. Okay. And you are practicing your confidence. I thank your confidence that despite having an idea that you are not eloquent and comfortable in speaking English, still you are continuing with that. It's very good.
Yes,
it shows a goodness. I mean, your confidence and your determination. Carry on.
Yes, sir.
So, all the best wishes, and take some training classes of banking awareness and current affairs, okay, and prepare yourselves very particularly. Definitely chances there. And subject knowledge in physics. And just clear this doubt that your physics knowledge is not going to help you. Okay, it's going to help you a lot. That is why bankers, main banking industry, every graduate is allowed, because every education is a link, is in a sink. So everything, every knowledge is going to be utilized. Thank you very much. Any question that you would like to ask? We have already given our feedback. I don't think any question is there. Thank you.